presumably this will follow the racing quite perfectly.
You're right. It can get rather consuming, but always nice when you back a winner. There we are. There's Salpierre, ridden by the champ. Won the first race at Warwick. Great stuff.